Welcome, folks, back to Elden Ring. I'm on for a little under 2 hours. Let's see. Yeah, a little under 2 hours. So, not super long, but enough to do some stuff. Did some grinding. Did some exploring. Explored more of the world while I had my own time. Killed a couple, minor, mini-boss kind of characters, like the lion dude, that we fought last time. Went ahead and got him. We haven't killed the dude on the bridge. Kind of waited for that one, so let's, finally found a staff and a mage to sell me some spells, so that's awesome. But finally, geez, I don't know where you buy a staff, but I finally found one in this area. This area that I haven't gotten a map for. So that was good. Alright. So this dude, if we need to try to take out again. Common sense won't pay the rent and doesn't grow on trees. But splitting hairs won't get you everything you need. Let's do this. Get the staff. Yep, get out of my way. Here we go. Yeah. I'll just have this in my offhand for now. Hello, Mr. Man. Not. Ah! He thinks so.
Well, thou art of passing skill. Warrior blood must truly run in thy veins. Tarnished.
Yes, about the warrior blood. In fact, I chose the warrior class to start with. No markets. Hello, bestie. Come on! Yes! Oh. Well, I just beat Margit the Fell, so I'm doing pretty good.
I shall remember thee, tarnished, smoldering with thy meager flame.
Extra pouch for talismans now. That's cool. Very nice. Yay. Oh, yay, thank you. That's awesome to hear. Thank you for sharing. I need to rest at that bonfire, at that, grace. Because I am out of potions. Until I rest. Margit the Fell. Ooh. Nice. Well, can definitely use all the spells that I have access to at the moment. Yeah. All right. Oh, there was another grace.
Just the kind of tarnished that I like. I pray for your success.
Well, thanks, friend. Didn't expect merchant.
Use that opening to breach the guards. You'll slip. Yes, you're just...
Got it. Don't... Try jumping. Alrighty. That's funny. What's down here, I wonder? I can't call my horse. Didn't expect to. Behold castle. Behold hole. Huh. Item ahead. Yeah, you're a liar. Liar head. Funny. Wah! Anything of value down here? Maybe, maybe not. We'll see. Okay, it just leads back to the entrance. Neat. Yeah.
I don't sound like SpongeBob.
No jumping ahead. Ah, here's an item. Ah, yes. But it looks like we have to find it from a different spot inside the castle. Neat. Whoa, someone just ran off the side. I guess I gotta go back around again. Got it. I understand now. Shoot, it'll be quicker just to warp. Whew. So I've yet to summon anyone to do co-op with in this. I've been making my way through by myself pretty well. I'll be beat Margot on the second try. That was awesome. That felt good. Very good. Very nice. Having magic certainly helps. The person who voices Asriel goes by they, so, yeah. I think intended to be a little bit androgynous. Oh, there's a grace. Sweet. No, you're good. It's a fair question. Right. Must be something else over here. Yeah. What could it be? Another hawk. Another couple hawks. Oops. Get him! Hey, Anton. Yeah, it is. It's Atlas appreciation time. Do 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 do. Oh my god, birds with swords. I don't know if they're holding them or if they've been surgically replaced with swords. But I definitely want to see what's over there now. Okay. Well, I have a different spell. A different kind of seeker. Hopefully that is more. Ah! I forgot you were there. Ah, no! Well, now I'm in trouble. Better run and get my souls before they kill me. Ah! Get up! Get up! Oh, no. I'm gonna grab this item. No, you don't. Go roll! Now if they kill me, I'm right here. Yeah, I've seen it. I think Bruno looks very much like Hugo. It's awesome. Hey, where'd my souls go? Oh, they put them up there. Crap. I want my souls. I want my souls. Ah! You suck! Bird! Okay. So this spell's gonna be our better bet. Alright, have a good one. Here, but I can at least get my souls or my grace runes. Yeah, they're runes in this game. Do 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 do. Marred leather shield. Shut up. Ow! You too, huh? Eat my sword. Ow! Thank you. It's a trap! It's a trap. Be an item. Yay. One of these says try rolling. Yep, rolling. Oh, rolling. Time for rolling. Try rolling. Yep. Smoldering butterfly. Oh my god! Smolder. Smolder. There it is. Secret, oh secret, no joy ahead. How's your day going, Anton?
How is your day?
Ouch! Won't smack you. Oh boy. Patches! I heard giddy laughter and so- Ah! So I assume Patches. I did find Patches yesterday. He was in one of the caves and he set up a shop. After I beat him. There was like a treasure chest in a cave in a big room and it just had like ruined clothes in it and Patches starts laughing. He's like, oh, you took my treasure, huh? Well, I'll show you. He comes down when we start fighting, and then he, at half health, he starts begging for mercy. Please don't kill me. I didn't mean it. If you let him live, he opens up a little shop. So good. Patches is in the game. Had to have Patches. Good old Patches. That's probably who has an item that I want. Now that I think about it. So, next time we get to a save point, I might try to travel to Patches. Oh, good, good. Did some important stuff today. Very good. Let's see. What do we want? What do we want? I think I want to... Flasks. I'm going to allocate one more to my health. I'm not using my magic as much here. I am so glad that I got a staff so I can use my magic now. God dang it.
Stop it!
Already hurt bad. Fine. It's just how it is. Schwoobity. Nope. Boom booms. How'd you miss this? Go ahead, throw another. There you go. Uh-oh. Haha. I rolled through him before he could use them.
That's the way you do it.
Well, if this is the door, then maybe there's something over here first. Seems familiar. Nope. Alright, so, I also have a special item I got. I got a lantern. That should help us out. No, the door's open.
Wow!
I hate that. I hate that. Oh my god. Okay. That's pretty quick. He's got some AoE. Okay. Ah. Fine. How do you like that? Huh. Now, how do I get up there? Guess we'll find out eventually. Oh yeah. Ah! I don't like the part of this moveset is crotch chops. I bet we get through with that key, with that door. Ouch. Or, oh, here it is. Silly me. This big open area in the wall. St. Trina's arrow. Okay. Bam! Get off of here.
I've been had.
Still no hole. Oh my god. Am I planning to finish Elden Ring first, or just altering this in Horizon? Good question. I feel like I might play through Elden Ring first at this point, and then go back to Horizon later. I've definitely been looking forward to this one longer, you know. I tried to finish Horizon before this came out, but didn't happen. So hard. Oh. Oh. Ah. Ah. No. Oh, come on. No! Crap! Ah, wrong! Hit the wrong spell. God dang it. You suck. God dang it. Screwed that up really bad. I'm cycling between the wrong spells. You know what I need to do now? Change these. I don't need these in my inventory. Oh yeah, should add a new thing. Oh, that was dumb. Target. Maybe I can target him. Get him through this door. Ow. Taylor, are you stuck on the geometry? Oh no. I'm cheating it. Program him to go around the door, guys. I found a bug. Rusty key. No surprise attack ahead. Ooh, curved sword talisman. Could this be an item? Enhances guard counters. Neat. This one. All right, I think that's it. Now through that door. Oh, butts.
Hello.
Brick hammer. Strength. It's a heavy one. Don't want to go down there. Okay. Alright, got a new hammer. Well, we got a new hammer. Whoa.
Down to Goblin Town.
How do we get to there? Huh. Okay. Don't know, really. Well, okay, there's a ledge. Gotcha. Have to find some way once we get outside to go along that ledge, then around the corner.
What the?
No! He got me. So I'm gonna wait for this guy to turn around. Turn around, you. Oof, almost just fell off there. No, you don't. So I see you anyway. Doesn't matter. Doesn't matter. Too much. Weathered straight sword. Take a look at how that looks. I already have one, don't I? Now what I got's better. The Lord Sworn straight sword is better. Okay, I think this is where we go around to get that item. Okay, so this drops off. Find another way. Maybe I can drop off here. Yeah. Found it. Sweet. Oh, poo-poo. Wrong one. Oh, I totally missed that. To find more souls, I think. Something like that. For a time. Before time was time. Visions of futility. Hello. Not you again. Oh, please. No! I don't want to fight another one of you. No, 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 No. How about you fall in there? How about you fall down there? Ugh, how do you fall down there? Contraption didn't move. Oh, butts.
Ow!
No! Don't come up here. Ooh!
What?
I don't want to fight you, no. Yes! A grace! Ah, lovely. Now, there is a cave. There is a cave somewhere. Is this the one? There's one with patches that I want to go see. It is not this one. Cave. Where are cave? Murk water, maybe? I think it is this one. Yeah, the one with the moss. Be careful on this part, because it's a bunch of brigands. Bandits. Gotta sneak around, because they got bell traps in the bushes. Yummy. Hello, Patches.
Ryan, you're alive. Oh, you had me proper scared, puffing away in a flash like that. Well, maybe it's a sign to keep your mitts off what's not rightly yours,
Yeah.
But I'll forgive you. View it as a learning experience. At any rate, it's just nice to see you safe.
Uh-huh.
Oh, don't miss all the bargains here at Patches Emporium.
It wasn't here then. Darn. Some NPC has a really nice item that I want. I don't remember who it is. I'll take this. I think I got one of these. Take these.
Cheers for that.
You're welcome. All right. Who's got the goods? Church of the Plague. Was it? Not that merchant. I know it's not that one. It's at the Crater Pocked Glade. Well, I remember there being a guy here in Castle Morn. Possibly him. It'll take a second to get to him. But someone has a talisman that would be very useful to me. It gives me another spell slot. It'll tie spell slots to your MP level in this one. To your mind level in this one. They tie it to items, I believe. That's a change they made.
Ouch.
Ouch. Hello, Pumpkinhead. Blood strike to one of these swords so I can do that. It works really well, but it does take some health from me to execute it. Come on, Birdman. Really? Still alive?
I'm still alive. I'm just real depressed.
Y'all fight it out. I don't need no part in this. Darn it! Oh. I used the wrong potion. I had enough time, I just had the wrong one equipped. Timed it out well, but wasn't paying attention to my item. Duty.
Duty!
I'd love to get an invisibility spell at some point, but they're holding off on that one if they are ever actually gonna have it. I'm not quite sure what raising focus does for this piece of equipment. Yeah, that doesn't increase my magic damage. I'm not sure what focus means. Not sure. Slash. I'm not sure how many times I can use that, like, per touching a thing. I think it takes FP as well. Maybe we'll see. I'll use it on this guy. Yeah, it does. Oh, that's probably what it is. I can't just keep using it. It takes blood and magic. On this time. All right. Doo 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 do No. Oh, you stinker. Alright, you guts to go. Smacked. Right on.
You can have a dream about dreaming.
Alright, NPC man, do you have what I'm looking for?
Now then, away with you. You've no reason to risk.
Oh, maybe you don't have items. Oh, butts. Well, fine. Darn it, where's the thing? I remember this place. Maybe not. Yeah, okay. It was earlier in the game. Might be a guy here now. I know there was a guy who wanted me to... whose name was Height, or Hate, spelled the same way as this castle. And he wanted me to clear something out. Which is already cleared out. Butterflies. No, guess not. Oh, hello. You're dead. Let there be head. And this guy's... I guess he's dead, yeah. Alright. No one here. Rottingham. Guess I could try the gallery shack. I don't think he has anything, though. This place. It's a red crimson swamp. That's not a statue. That's alive. He's a guard dog. Oh. Hey, puppy. He's a good boy.
First, you must find the unalloyed gold needle. It's hidden somewhere. Then I will the secret.
Yeah. I gotta find a gold needle for this guy. So yeah, he doesn't sell me anything. You're not helping, Buster. Where? No, War Master doesn't have it.
not Stormhill either. That's the lady. That's the... Cave of Knowledge. I don't remember this one. I don't remember. Hey there. This was just the tutorial. Gotcha.
There's a man in the woods.
I'd love it if it would show the merchants on this. Some places are harder to find. Let's see. Marker. Put one there. Put one there. Here. Where else? Church of Edith. Nope, no one here. Pretty sure this is just a painting. Yeah. I was warned of this village. I remember now. Village. Yeah, it's a ferryman. First off, friend. Hey, you wanna be my friend? Or not? That's awesome. I like that. Definitely packed more FP for this one, huh? Very basic fight. Ah, skeletal military. Militiaman ashes. Alright. Be fun to play with. Alrighty. What haven't we done? No, I haven't actually used the scholar. Inventory. Not that. That's not what I got. This. Beast clergyman seeks and devours these. Okay. Death root. Fine. Alright, I got some new crafting stuff, didn't I? Not sure what it was, but I got it. These?
Oh, yay! Ooh!
Well, where to get four-toed fowl feet? I guess birds. Owls. Sleep pot. Nice, okay. Could go for some sleep pots. Yeah, that wasn't hard. It's neat. Interesting. Very basic for that one. Alright, well, shop wasn't in there. Clearly. It's like another small erd tree. The erd tree. Check the church. I'm pretty sure it's just a save point. Or just a grace. The music in this area just feels like bees. It's got that kind of quality to it. Unease. Easiness. Let's put two here. Sinister. Cool. Well, there's the big erd tree. We can see where it actually goes into the ground there, into the water. There's a minor one here, it looks like. I don't think I've been down this way. Oh, a big old pot. I met a pot who was a walking pot named Alexander yesterday. Alex the Iron Jar. Okay, one of these guys. These guys seem to protect the minor erd trees. I have not beaten one yet. Oh, that looks hard. Another big archer. Oh, hello. Another little dungeon. Minor Erd Tree Catacombs. Cool. Something tells me I'm not ready for this place, but I'm gonna try it. Hello. Hey. These things are definitely getting harder. Definitely getting harder. The grossness. Aeonian butterfly. Hope it was worth it. I missed. Give me. Brave Violet. Violet, you're turning violet.
little one.
Yeah.
Okay, what's in here? Where you're take it as much. Be an ambush.
Be wary of up.
Thank you. Get some.
Come get some.
How many of them?
Somewhere a heavy door has opened.
Back up to the top. Sustenance. Just a few short, huh? Well. More magic. Oh, I forgot you were there. And I forgot to reallocate my flasks. Should be enough. Hopefully. Hey, Julie. This door. got that. Where's the door?
Where's the door?
Go up. There we go.
Just run for the hills.
Ghost's glowwort, or glovewort. Okay, I see yous.
Crabs.
No Crabu.
Captain Crabu.
Tarnished.
Sure.
Come on then. But there's another one.
Ah!
Yep.
Woo! Woo!
Doo-doo! Doo-doo. Come on, man. Shoot. Ooh, imp head. Wolf. Huh. Cool.
Woof, woof. It's heavy. Ugh. I can't roll well with that.
Neat. Bud. So we didn't need to go this way, huh?
These friggin' things.
Can't just roll past them. They're in the way. Alright. As we're going around. Killing them would take too long and be too dangerous in that small hallway. A small way. What? Hi, Einfang. How you doing? Thank you for the raid. Oh, hi there, Dark. Alright. Oh, there was a little imp down here. Ah! Two of them. Don't want that. Witch ring. Did I find the ring yet? Have you the wing? Ah! I don't know what got me. Oh, the Elden one. No, I haven't yet. You have to finish Dark Souls first. No, you can do this anytime you want. Cool, okay. Actually, I'm gonna do a 360 twist, boy. I'm gonna do a flip. Wee! I did a 360 twist, boy. So I think I want to go down here. I'm just doing one of the little dungeons. Yeah, like they've implemented like dungeons into the world really well. They have these small ones, these little caves, but they also have like bigger castles as well. They've done a really good job of that. That's pretty cool. Zelda, take note. I'm curious to see what they come up with when the next Breath of the Wild comes out. But this is a pretty solid template for how to have dungeons in an open world game. Get out of here. Hey, look what I did. Look what I got, Dark. Hold on. I got a wolf head. It's too heavy to wear, but it's a stone wolf head. I can't roll very well with it. It's too heavy. Yeah, you're right. I know people will buy it, but I'm just saying, for my preferences, I would love to see what they, because it's definitely one of the biggest things people asked after Breath of the Wild. It's like, yeah, please give us dungeons. Ones that aren't just, ones that actually feel like dungeons. All right, there we go. That's the door I needed. A door I opened. Are you alive? No, you're a statue. Okay. We got this bloody buildup. All right, let's go fight whatever's in here. Oh, it's burial watchdogs. Oh god. Ah! Okay. I'm probably a little underleveled for this area, to be fair. But I think they put a little save point right outside of this room. That's nice. As long as I can take out one of them. The other one is soon to follow. Ah, darn. I'll give it one more shot, but I'm definitely feeling like this is an area that I probably shouldn't be at yet. Because it's an open world game, I've just been spending time riding around and finding places and being outclassed in some areas. Like, you can definitely kill things, it's just gonna take longer. No, oh, thank you for the subscription. You get some stickers. Thank you to Queen Creeps of our channel. If you're a tier 1 subscriber, you get these two. And if you're tier 2, oh, you get... Oh, hold on. You get Bashful Cherry. Now, when I go to the bathroom, people in the chat tend to talk to Cherry, you know, because Cherry's hosting while I'm gone. Alright. Don't want to waste my magic while I'm making my way downtown, walking fast and going down. Scootily-dooly-doo. Sadly, I've only got about 20 more minutes before I have to make an appointment, but I'll try to defeat these creepy creeps. Ow! I missed. No. No! Eat it. What became of Edith Finch? Alright, there we go. Good. Easy. Easy enough to get back. Well, now I know that it can kill me in one hit. Should probably pat this. I'll keep my distance for the first one. Jeez, that's a lot of health. Why am I crouching? No. I don't want to crouch. Oh boy. Don't like that. Oh no. Ooh. No.
Go!
Woo! No! No, no. Oh, butts. Recover. No. Okay, that's one down. Ow! Didn't go without hurting me one more time. Oh no! All right, fine. I can beat him. Just gotta not let up after I beat the first one. I thought it'd be easy, but no. Sword boy can take me out in one hit. Fine, I'm gonna reallocate my flasks and have just 3 recoveries this time. I was doing pretty fine with just, I only had to use one so far. This is gonna be a magic battle. Too dangerous to get too close to these guys. With my, ow, my build. You know what, screw you. Going back to my bonfire, my grace. Recover my flasks. This flask is... Now you're gonna die. Let's see what talismans might be good here. Could definitely use a magic one. But I don't have a magic one. Well, okay. Stamina, maybe. Sure. Yeah, we'll do this. Stamina and health.
Stamina.
No, a shield in my other hand. That'll be safer. That'll be safer. Now, I'm gonna use my sword to take care of this dude. One more.
Whew. All right, good, good, good.
At full health. Do a 360 twist, boy.
Now.
Oh. Oh. Woo. Woo. Stop crouching. That's the biggest annoyance for sure, is that the crouch button is on L3. I accidentally push it in. Ah! I know, not a huge fan of it either. Dang it, not that spell. It's not as good. I should just take it off, I'm not even using it much. Go, go, frickin' go. I'm in trouble. War of attrition for these guys. I could come back when I'm a higher level, but I don't wanna do this now. Any other way I could allocate these. They're about where they need to be, really. And here's what I'll do. I'll take away this other magic spell that I'm not using, because I accidentally sometimes switch it. And what's this one? Strikes from behind with projectile fired from a distance. I'm not familiar with this one, I haven't used it. Let's see what it does.
Oh, that's neat. So it's just like an insta-snipe thing? It doesn't do much damage, but it has a neat effect. I'm not quite sure how that's working. But yeah, I won't use that either. One spell. That way I can't mix it up. I think I can summon here either. I mean, I can summon friends, but I haven't summoned anyone yet. I mean, the little animal helpers, spirits that I can summon. I don't know if I can do that here. I don't think so. Oh, I can. Good. Okay. Cool. Okay, that's helpful. Doesn't do much. Next time I'll summon the jellyfish. You suck. Yes! Yes, 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 yes. Okay. Get up. Good.
Yes!
Simple, but also hard. Mad Pumpkinhead ashes. Cool, I get a new spirit summon. Mad Pumpkinhead. That'll be fun. Thank you. Let's summon him and see what he does. He's gonna be a heavy hitter. To rest at the grace. No hit kill. Oh, he hit me a couple times. Let's put it here. Mad Pumpkinhead. Oh, I don't need to rest it again. But I probably should level up. Yeah, that'd be good. Sure, mind. Mind or vigor. There's another guy right outside here too. Let's summon Pumpkinhead and see how he can handle this guy. Hi, friend. Oh shoot.
I wasn't ready.
Oh. I'm gonna rest at the thing again real quick. Change my flasks. Forgot. Let's do it that way. Summon Pumpkinhead immediately. Lead this guy into his. Okay. Right. Is it not letting me? Huh. It says I should be able to. Maybe it's because it's not a big enough spot. Alright, fine. Let's go around to the front. Or maybe. This might work. Yeah, let's go to the front. Because the little tombstone thing to the side means I should be able to summon my companions. My summons. Okay. But it doesn't seem to be letting me. Maybe that's a glitch for this spot. Weird. Alright. I see you, buddy. You don't see me yet? Fine. Give you a proper greeting. Oh, I'm not ready for you. Ah! Oh, my magic does better against him.
Magic. Oh boy.
Oh no, not this.
Anything but this.
Well, at least I got a big tree to run behind. And he does that. I'm not done with you. Going back to the front of the tree? What are you doing? I'm hitting you. Fine, I'll take it if you're gonna let me do this.
I'm gonna retake my position at the front of the tree.
You know, this spell would be more threatening if there weren't enough tree. But there is. Ah! Never mind. Ah! Don't spam it. That's not how to make it worse. Actually, that's exactly how to make it worse. I got him in a return loop or something. Going back to his spot. This is easy now. Patches. We need some patches. Ah! He's scary until he needs to go home.
No! Oh, that sucks! Freaking plot!
I know I can. That stinks. All right.
try at this before I get a go.
Oh, you stinker. Okay. Let's not get stuck on the pot again, please.
Ah! What? No! No!
Those pots are not as protective as I thought they would be. That's fine. Ah, too far. Oh, he's following now. Broke out of that loop. I still got the... The tree itself is a good spot.
Woohoo!
I had just enough magic, too.
Oh boy!
Don't let that kill me. Nope. No way.
Yes!
Gotcha. Burst crystal tier. Flame shrouding cracked tier. I got two of those earlier in the game, and I'm not quite sure how I did. I wonder if one of these guardians just fell through the world or something when I was near it. Yeah, I'm not sure how it happened. But I remember getting those and being confused where they came from. Alright, I think that's good for me for now. I have to head off. Thank y'all for hanging out. Thank you so much for the raid, Einfang. And I will see y'all another time. I better level up, huh? Well, one more in mind then. Right on. Alright, see y'all later. Bye-bye. Still here, by the way. Let's see. There's a couple people. Anyone worth raiding right now? Dark? I could raid somebody. Should I raid? To raid or not to raid? Third wall? Alright. Cool. I'll do that. Here he goes. All right. Enjoy Third Wall, everyone. I'll see y'all later.